Happy quarantining, everybody. I'm Ashley, aka Simply Curvy, and Curvy is spelled C-U-R-V-E-E. You can find me at Simply Curvy on all social media platforms. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I'm also on TikTok. Well, that's not under Simply Curvy, that's under my full name. That's why I don't give it out. Like, when I started with TikTok, it was Musical.ly, and it was connected to my Facebook, and my Facebook had my whole name, but that's a whole nother tangent about Instagram. What? TikTok? Musical.ly? Anyway, you're not here for none of that. You are here for my affordable swimsuit haul from Walmart. So I live in a small town, and Walmart is like the only place that actually sells affordable yet stylish plus size swimwear. If you live in my small town and I'm wrong, please feel free to check me in the comments. But in my humble opinion, Walmart is the only place that actually sells plus size swimwear here. The swimwear at Walmart goes up to a size 5X. I believe that's a 30-32 or 32-34. I'm not quite sure. Maybe I can find out for sure before I actually post this video, and I will either put it somewhere in the video in here. Maybe it's popped up already. I don't know. Or I'll definitely put it in the description box. So yeah, I'm not gonna talk you guys head off. I will give you a few quick notes outside of the sizing. Walmart swimsuit has gone up a couple of dollars every year. So I think the first time I started doing these hauls, these swimsuits ranged from about $9.99 till about, I think, like $16.99. And last year, everything was around $16.99 to $19.99. And this year, I think it's like $19.99 to like $24.99. So it's consistently gone up, but so has the quality and the size range. So the size range has gone up too. And also the designs and the colors and some of the patterns that they use. So do I think it's worth $24.99? Definitely. I mean, other plus size retailers, their swimsuits range anywhere from what, $40? Well, I've seen some at Rebdolls for $20. So like $20 all the way up to $100+. And sometimes that's for separates, not even always one piece is that's that expensive. So although it's $25, like a swimsuit, I so think it's worth it. And I don't think you can get a better deal than that. All right, so you're not here to hear me talk. I am going to try on some swimsuits. I have 9 pieces in total, 2 pieces. The rest are 1-piece swimsuits. And then I have 2 cover-ups. So I'm gonna leave the sizes and the prices inside of the video. And just as an FYI, I am wearing a size 24-26, which is a 3X in Walmart, in all of the pieces. If something is different, I will let you guys know. All right, so hopefully you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if you want me to do another one next year. If you have some suggestions or stores that you think I should go into, maybe try their swimsuits or try some of their clothes on, then leave that in the description also. Okay, I'm done talking now. See you later. Happy quarantining. Hopefully we can get out and wear some of these swimsuits this summer. But if not, still buy them, girl, because you'll have them for next year.